Hey guys, welcome back to another top 10 video. I've been having so much fun filming these. Today is the one that I was the most excited for. So below you'll be able to find top 10 things I bought for the salon from Amazon. You're going to be able to find the top 10 things that I will never ever buy again. And this one, the top things that I have from the Nail Throne, so Glitter Bell's products. So let's get started. I'm gonna pop the pictures up here of what I am talking about so that you're able to find them. The link is down below on where to purchase them at thenailthrone.com, and you can use my discount code, which is Liquid Chrome. Don't worry, it's all down there. Number one thing that I ordered from the Nail Throne, again and again and again, no wipe top coat. It's amazing. No wipe top coat is amazing. End of story. It has beautiful shine. I love it so much. There you go. That's it. That's all I have to say. The next thing is a color, and it's called Diamond Emerald. Now, I didn't pick a whole lot of colors in this because, I mean, aren't they all beautiful? Of course. But there were a few that stood out to me. I am not a green fan, but Diamond Emerald, it looks good on all of my clients. They love it. It's great for this time of year when you're looking for a really cool color, but nothing too jazzy, but nothing Christmassy, but nothing holiday-ish, but you don't want to go with neutral or black and you're not sure. Diamond Emerald. The next thing is an Unbelievable gel. It's the potted gels that they have now, and it's stainless shine. Love that one. That was a game changer, especially for Christmas nail art, but going forward it will be a game changer for all nail art. It's beautiful. I love how kind of deep it is. It has depth to it and it has layers to it, and I just love that in a color. The next thing that I have on the list is kind of the same but kind of different. So it's the Unbelievable gels, and it's the black and the white. If you are not going to try any other color in the Unbelievable gels, make sure you get the black and the white, not only for lining and striping and dotting, but for full coverage. They're amazing. Get them. The next thing that I would have purchased from the Nail Throne is actually a luminary product, and it is the Empower Matte. It is a tack-free matte top coat, and it is lovely. It is wonderful for the Magpie powder ombre powders. Ombre powders. It's amazing for that. With my lamps, it works really great that I put it in 10 seconds, do the ombre, full cure, you know, the drill. C19 Pro Multi-Surface Sanitizer. That stuff was the bomb. I don't have any right now. I'm fairly certain I ordered it in my last order. That's on its way. Can't remember. But I love that stuff. I love it for doorknobs and for like the arms of the chairs. I wipe them down, but a good spray is also nice. I don't find that it is like sticky on the doorknob. Like after I spray, I don't have to go back through and kind of wipe it. We have one here at work in the bathroom that gets really sticky if you spray it on the doorknob. So it's almost like you're spraying it on, wiping it off anyway. The next thing is the Polar Glitter. So it's a fine polar glitter. I mean, why wouldn't I love it? It's so beautiful. That is definitely one of my top five favorite glitters. Yeah, definitely one of my top five favorite glitters. And the loose glitters. The next thing that I have on the list is Red Camaro. So I know I said I didn't pick a terrible amount of colors. I kind of did pick a few, but it's hard not to. That Red Camaro in the 2 weeks before Christmas, let's say, even maybe the 3 weeks before Christmas, like when you start doing the hardcore Christmas nail art up until Christmas, I used Red Camaro on 79% of my clientele, if not 85% of my clientele. There's a whole like slew of people out there wearing Red Camaro right now. It'll be the only dust I make in the next 3 weeks, taking off Red Camaro. Naughty Navy, that's the next one on the list. I used that today. I used it a few minutes ago on my last client. It's the most beautiful navy. It's like a medium navy. You know, it's cream. It's got nothing to it other than the navy. It's just a really pretty color, and you can do a lot with it. This set that I just did, I'm taking pictures of, it was Naughty Navy, and we marbled white and baby boy in with it, and it was so pretty. The last but not least on the list. It was a really hard list to make. So it's a tool. It's the Pinched Pastel number 10 glitter acrylic brush. So it's the one that has the glitter and the liquid in it. It's so pretty. My clients comment on it all the time. It's resistant. It's really easy to wipe down. Like, you get monomer on a brush and sometimes it makes them all goopy and gross. This one, I've been able to take some acetone on a pad and wipe it right down and it comes right back to life. So for that, I'm thankful, because I'm busy and I'm in a hurry and I'm kind of messy with my stuff sometimes. So the fact that I can get the mess made and then clean it up that easy, it's great for me. So if you guys really like this type of content, you can let me know down below with a comment, or you can like this video. I really hope that you enjoyed it, and I hope you subscribe, and I hope you have a great day.